garbage. Do whatever you have to do, Brian, but never let him know he's got talent.
Yeah, you're right. It won't be so hard. After all, I've certainly done worse. I replaced Peter's I Can't Believe It's Not Butter with real butter.
But what? I can't believe you.
I don't know, Doctor. Looking back, I think it may have been real butter.
Your husband murdered three children.
So, what's your guy's take on the track here? Any concerns?
Well, I think it's a fine track. You know, the techs have done a really good job of making sure the banks are grafted down to the right specs, and there shouldn't be any problems.
Yeah, we like the track, yep. We got it grafted in banks and specs. It's like an oval, so we're going to drive straight, and then we're going to be turning to the lamp.
They're saying hot weather tomorrow. Any concerns about restrictor plate or brake fade problems? Of course, any time you're dealing with high humidity and temperatures, you need to compensate your brake fluid, but the plates themselves...
Compensate your brake fluid and get your brake working so you can stop sometimes.
Excuse me, who is this kid? Is he even a driver?
Ew, bring it on, Aaron Hart. You scared of the competition? I'm just as poor and stupid as you. I'm going to drive, and I'm going to go fast, and I'm going to turn to the left sometimes.
Can we just get back to the subject of racing, please?
Hell, bring it on, Danica. You dumb bitch think I can't steer left better than you?
You seem really stupid, Eric.
Thanks, B-Buds. I really think I can hold...
Chewie, you have to take care of the princess while I'm gone.
Take care of her? You mean like,
No, what? No, just make sure she stays safe.
Oh, okay, that'll be fun for me.
I love you.
Fuck off.
Okay, so what do we get when we multiply a negative number?
Dick tits!
When we multiply a negative number by another negative...
Shit! Asshole!
Excuse me?
If we apply what we've just learned, we see that all negatives can...
Spooge, balls, bloody vaginal belch!
You guys, don't laugh. It makes me feel insecure about my illness.
All right, kids, let's just try to focus on learning, okay? Now, all you need to remember here is that negative numbers...
Tampon! Tampon dick shit!
Will you knock it off already?
Kyle, don't you think I wish I could? I'd give anything to be normal like you.
Cake!
Don't push me, asshole!
Kyle, watch your language!
If I could yell tampon dick shit in the classroom, I'd be so happy.
So, Chris, what's the latest with your little girlfriend?
Oh, I don't think Mrs. Lockhart likes me at all.
Mrs. Lockhart? Your teacher?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Lois, this is not my Batman glass.
Peter, are you listening? Chris has a crush on his teacher.
Ew, gross.
You know what else is gross?
Ah, broke a damn blood vessel!
Okay, next item. Next item we're gonna do is 5-5-2-1-6-7-7-5-5. This is, oh my god, look at this, you guys. This is 200 carat Brazilian emerald and plasticine ring. I'm gonna start the bidding for this ring at, let's see, $8 billion. $8 billion, opening bid. We've gotta sell this ring today. Tell you what, I'm gonna take it down a little. We're gonna drop that price to $75.95. At this price, it's not gonna last for long. Oh, we got a call already, Butters? Butters? Looks like, did we sell it? Yep. $75.95, that's what the ring just sold for. Do we have the buyer on the line? Hello?
Hello?
Yes, you just bought this lovely 200-carat ring. How do you feel, Mrs.?
This is Mrs. Appleby on 24 Palmark Lane.
Can I ask you something, Mrs. Appleby? Do you like fucking little boys?
I'm sorry?
Just wondering if you fuck kids all the time, because that's what you just did with this deal. You just got an $8 billion ring for $75.95. You fucked me good, Mrs. Appleby. Congratulations, ma'am.
Thank you.
Were you just flipping through the channels and saw me selling this ring and thought, I'd like to fuck that kid?
I thought it'd be a lovely gift for my granddaughter, Jessica. She's captain of the debate team at Jefferson High School.
Okay, thanks for shopping with us. I gotta go get the taste of old lady dick out of my mouth.
Goodbye.
Bye.